Hello, guys. Welcome to the first episode of Random Class Generator. I'm Q Klinger, and I'm here with Gunshot.
Hey, guys. In this series, we're going to be doing some random classes. We're either going to be doing them in maybe campaign. Who knows? We'll be doing them in multiplayer, mainly GBs. So game battles, if you guys haven't heard of that, you go onto a website and you can play other people. So we're going to be doing those. The expectation is to win, but at times we don't get really good guns. And the rules for this are, we can, unless they ban a gun or perk or something that we have on our class during the ban slash protect, we cannot change anything on it. Unless they do end up banning it, then we have to create a new gen class. And what if we, so this is my class, I've got XR2, red dot, long barrel, suppressor, two shock charges, and perks. And so what happens if we cannot pick any guns up during the game? That is against the rules. Well, I mean, I guess we could, but we can't shoot with them. What class do you got there, Keyclinger?
I have a KM44, extended mag, long barrel, two flashbangs, two AMPs, and afterburner, and cold-blooded.
That's nice.
Like, you have?
I've already said mine. Like, we've got pretty good classes this time, but before we've gotten, like, when we've done it before, we've gotten, like, Dracons. Like, I've seen Dracons. If we,
Like, when we're doing this for fun, I have, like, an Argus with BOA3 and Suppressor.
Yeah, that's not the best class that you can have there. And then,
Very well.
We also, for this time, we have it set so that there's automatically primary and it automatically uses all 10 slots. Maybe next time we might not do primary, but the problem with that is that times. At times it won't even give you a primary or a secondary, so then you're running around with fists trying to get fit kills.
Yeah, and that won't be that fun for us.
Yeah. Our main thing for GB is we're going to be doing three maps. So we're playing with JS. J. Squonky.
Squonky.
And quick pop.
93-63-0-34.
Yeah.
The suppressor. Heat wave and active camo.
Yeah, the suppressors in this game are huge. Like, they're just massive, man. There's no way you can hide suppressors.
Where
do you want to go? Do you want to do the here, you do wall run to B. I'll cover because I have a bit longer range gun, or better for one.
Yeah.
I have XR2. Reflex, spend to make suppressor.
Eliminate the objective.
You take bomb.
I want to be able to use these tacticals to my advantage, the two AMPs and the flashbang, so I'll probably just like bail myself at one.
I don't see anyone top.
Neither do I.
Yeah, I'm gonna push in.
One's down here. He's in the dark room.
You're the last man standing. Show me grace under
arrest. Oh, what?
Oh, wow. Where was he?
I don't know.
Wait,
I didn't see
like
him.
All the way around.
Oh, yeah. He's top AC. I didn't see him. I was hoping for the one guy to push out. How do you know I was there, though? He just scoped right there.
He's got hawk vision.
I was going to sit there, but then I didn't want the guy coming like top and then shooting me. So I tried to slide under. If they rushed out, then I would have picked him off. How do you want to do this? Do you want to like
protect the objective?
Here, sit there. Sit. Okay. I'll shock charge front door.
Eight shock charges too.
Yeah. So it's not bad.
Oops.
They know where we are now. They're probably going A.
Or they're gonna come right into our trap.
Oh, I got a shock charge.
Where was that stairs? The one out front didn't go off. Oh, he's dark room. I get shot from the side. Give him wall run.
That thing shot slow.
The war goes on. Bring your A game.
That was disappointing. These guys are very good. Quick pup. Look at them.
Amy was so off. He one bursted me too. That sucks.
Switching sides.
Like, We're gonna get a couple rounds. Probably not gonna end up winning because they're not our usual classes.
Clear the objective.
Like in our Petrichor team, we've got us two are mainly submachine gun pushers. At times we completely wreck kids. At times we use our
where am I getting shot from by this guy? He's using Elo Weevil.
Got him.
He's like front bar.
Let's go.
Oh, and what? You killed another guy?
Yeah. I killed the M8 guy.
I have not had a face-to-face gunfight with anyone this game. I've just been getting shot from the side.
Honestly, I think the reason why I was shooting so much slower last time was because I wasn't holding it in. Like, I was trying to do it as if it was an M8. That's probably why.
That's what I always tried to do with that gun. I like the Pharaoh, though. Like, I kind of liked how they had a burst submachine gun this year. The new Call of Duty.
Here, I'll throw a shock charge on your flank.
People are saying they really don't like the boosters. Like the thrust. I kind of like it.
Shock charge, B-bomb.
If I get just like... If I get shot from the side again, I'm going to be so mad. I don't like this spot.
I think they went A. Nice.
Yeah, I'm about to get shot from the side. Oh, he's a bot. He's that plot. Please. I got wall run. You get that.
He's probably waiting for a push. He's sitting way back there.
Oh, I see him. I see him. Oh, I was going to pick up the M8.
He's one shot. Push. I'll push around.
Oh, I'm going to take advantage.
He went around. Oh, I'm one shot. Get ready for the I'm so happy for that no scope there.
I just threw all my tacks there.
None of them hit him, too.
Oh, the mantle?
Yeah. Multitask metal there. Switching
sides. Multitask.
How did I not hit?
Let's go.
Yeah. The comeback. I feel like
sit back and watch top B. I feel like that's what we should do.
I feel like
push it.
I'm gonna lay down. I'm gonna lay down so that the guy, because they normally have a guy pushing, right? So I feel like the reason why we were down two was we weren't used to our guns. We didn't have the right feel. How well we can play with it. Yeah, flank. Nice.
The other one should become an A.
Where are you looking right now?
I was looking in, like, towards
I don't see
bar.
Any A. Oh.
That's how we do it. Get
ready for the next round. I thought I missed my boost for a sec there. Because I ended up stopping and just dropping, but then you ended up killing him. So I didn't die.
I got melted this guy.
That guy wasn't ready.
He wasn't ready.
Honestly, when that one guy came out and I started shooting, like, my head just, it wouldn't stop moving. It'd start going. It's like, oh shit, I just shot too early.
You know this spot? You know this spot where you can, like, crouch in between there?
Here, do you want to hit that, and then I'll sit in this little spot here. Nice.
I got one. Oh, I have an HC. They're going A. This spot's pretty good. You didn't even see me. Oh.
Wait for him to push. Boom.
Nice.
That's a nice spot.
There.
Yeah, you are easily the bait. That was pretty nice.
Like a little worm.
Like,
I don't know where
from the spot that you sit, they can't see. They go to push out.
I was looking at the radar. Oh, right in the toe. I was looking at the radar and I saw he was like right on top of you. So I had like no clue what was going on.
No, I knew what was going on, but I didn't want to push out. I have HC too.
Oh, same. Don't say double hit HC. Nah, that's a bad decision.
Yeah, no. They're gonna end up pushing.
I'll use mine.
I'm gonna sit. Top laundry.
Okay, stay alive so I can, okay. Good. I see him. He's going lockers. What the? I'm wall running underneath.
Oh, he punched me. Get out. I don't think he saw you. He's yours. Nice.
Yay. Okay, if it shows me, I was wall running like under, like on a ceiling. Like right there.
Yeah. I thought he came out the other way. You know how you can walk around there? I thought he came out from there. So I was laying down. I think he thought that I was the one controlling HC.
I was like right beside him. Wait, yeah, how'd you get punched? Did you get punched in the back?
Yeah. I'm surprised he didn't see you though. Like, holy.
I was standing behind a door. Yeah, use yours. Go B with it and I'll go to A. Actually, no, go A with it.
Go A?
Go bottom glass. Oh, there's one top glass. There might be coming water.
He's back, he's back. He's looking at my HC. He probably knows I'm going around with it. Watch your flank, too. Knew I was going around with it. Got a guy going for flank.
Okay, I just watch his body like flop off the map.
Oh, he's bottom glass, bottom glass. Let's go.
Nice. First map in the books. They left the game. Oh,
He's a little upset, eh? That's actually some bad aiming, like I wasn't even looking at him.
Let's go.
I was gonna say, like, does suppressor take off the damage or no?
I just think it does range.
Okay, because I put a burst into him, and then I still had to put two burst bullets after. That one guy that was flanking, I'm surprised he didn't see me.
I don't think I can do anything. Oh, he left too. A disappointment.
They're a bit upset. They were up 2-0, and then we had a 6 back. Come back. 6-0, but come back there, boys. Okay, well, we're going to set up for next round, and we'll be right back.
See ya. Hello, guys. We're back with the second part of the random class generator game battles.
Yeah. The nice pause there. That's pretty great. Okay, I've actually got Brecci, Fast Meg, Elo, Rapid Fire. What do you got?
If I can remember, I think I got HVK, Suppressor, Extended Mag, Rapid Fire, High Caliber with Semtex, Cold Blooded, and Engineer.
Yeah, I got two smokes and a Tomahawk. I'm gonna go for cross maps. They actually, if you've been watching for this long, I had the XR2 last game, and they banned it this game. Just like, screw you, you know? I mean, not like I was gonna use it. There's a very low chance that I'm gonna get two in a row.
I can go through water.
I might have saw a bit of someone mid. Are you getting a bit of lag? I feel like I might be getting some.
I chucked a Semtex mid. Not getting lag. Just chilling in the water. I'm like a dolphin, you.
Yeah. That's nice.
The water's so green for me. In a country.
Behind.
In a country.
Right.
There's two behind.
They're both in A. God, what the hell?
Eats.
Yeah, he ate a lot. Yeah. There's more work to do. That was a lot, man.
In a random country, it's like, okay, what?
He couldn't even see you, what? That was luck that he killed you.
He's not using grip on his VMP because I didn't really.
I don't think I'm gonna go water anymore. It's like, it's way too green on my screen. It's just hurting my eyes.
Let's do like quick plant B. Actually, you take bomb.
Yeah, you have to look far. I have short range.
What I was saying was, in some country, like, to become a man when you're a boy, you have to like, dolphins go somewhere to mate, bridge, and then they have to like slaughter a dolphin just to become a man.
To slot? That's
like, they walk in the water and just like spear the thing.
That's a little dumb. Okay, I'm pushing for a plant.
Problem is, we don't have. Okay, I got.
You have to watch. You have to watch long way. I have to watch that alley.
Actually, yeah, I'll watch. Bomb is armed.
Nice. Let's go. Come back 1-on-1. Let's go
home. I forget how last map went down. To be honest, I mean, last round.
So for us right now, when we're recording this, we got the new Infinite Warfare coming out in November. Almost half a year, but you know. Getting a bit hyped for that. What do you think about that game?
Thrust. A lot of people hate the thrust.
Like,
I don't get why.
Advanced Warfare? The thrust?
Yeah. I like the one in this one. The one in Advanced Warfare is a bit over the top. But, like, I don't understand why you wouldn't want. A lot of people want, like, boots on the ground. I'm fine with literally anything. The only reason I would not want boots on the ground because then it would take forever to get everywhere. But then the maps would be a lot smaller too, which I like small maps.
Yeah, I want something more like Black Ops because you can, like Black Ops 3, you can more control the boosts.
He's water. I got aim assist on water. Okay, you watch that way. I got this way. You might be coming from the headroom now. Nice go. You saved my life there.
Oh, yeah.
Yo, bombs down in here. Bombs down.
I don't really like this spot.
He's water. He didn't pick a bomb.
Lone wolf, fight for the win. We're out of time. Don't hold back.
I feel him coming here.
I feel him coming behind you.
No!
We lost that engagement.
I turned just
wow, amazing.
He took quite a while, so I thought he was going around. Well, that was some luck for that hit.
That was all his fault for not using grip.
Switching sides.
Yeah. How do you have grip? He would have been able to flip.
I could have had the guy, but then I was like kind of looking both ways.
Bottom A one? Yeah. Well, I mean,
I'm gonna look up into the top room. Nothing.
I feel like we had a good play going, but then it just the guy picked you off, and then I didn't have a long enough gun to sit in a spot that I wanted to sit.
Yeah.
So
now I'm hitting the wall run.
I'm by A. Do you want me to smoke in or just run?
I don't know.
Oh, he's there. Got him.
Oh, what? Was he behind
I'm gonna run around and boost up. No, he tried boosting over me. Let's go.
Good job, CDP. Do it again.
I'd say that was a nice play. That was a pretty nice play. I'm slow.
That was a big help that round.
Yeah. You had some nice back cover. Maybe had he had fast hands, he could have got me. But I was just closer with no scope.
Switching sides.
Yo, you see how far I went down there without dying?
One of the perk that like you should always have on an SD class.
Here can't
afterburner.
Be. Yeah, afterburner is a big thing. Like especially with all the movement.
It's like actually, I used to play without afterburner. Nothing. I just chucked an aim in. I used to play without afterburner,
that?
And now with afterburner, it's just fantastic. I don't see them. I'm gonna go. Yo, want to go through? Oh, they're there.
Do you want me to flank around? Nice.
I was gonna say, go through water into A.
He's flanking. Nice.
Do it again.
There's no way he should have got me. I was closer with the BRM. Right? Yeah. No, Brecci.
Hit the BRM.
No, I had the Brecci.
Oh, he has the haymaker?
Oh, he did. I think it was that boost out of the way, man. That was probably what got me. Got him. Oh, he's probably either not playing claw or doesn't have a scuff or something like that because he was boosting back while not turning. What do you want to hit?
Bomb acquired.
B.
I'm 100 off HC.
Wait, let's just crawl.
And crawl. Okay. I'm going to sit in the tent room.
I'm standing bridge. Oh, he flanked us. He's going tent room or bridge.
Complete the mission.
Nice. You have an HC and heat wave.
Yeah. Ready for tasking.
It's a big round, so feel free to use any of your utilities. Rotate to A.
See him? I probably shouldn't have boosted there.
Need to be one here. It was this live. That might have been so. What he totally did.
Should I go for the plant?
Sure, if he shoots you. Finish this. No, you shouldn't have done it. You smoked yourself.
Bomb online.
Probably should have been.
Well, you got it anyway. Who cares? Yo, go way far back in the map.
What? Oh, yeah.
Use your HCXD. Oh, is Bartram shoot your body?
I thought he had, Oh, he's got rapid fire on it, too. Yeah, he's shooting my body. What a dick. It's like, we're using pre-generator class. I thought he had, like, the VMP or something, so he didn't kill me that fast.
I was gonna say, use your HCXD, go way far and back in the map, and just, like, watch bomb with it. Quit feeling
sorry. Yeah, I probably should have.
That would actually been a good play.
I almost had him, though. That's the thing. Like, I thought I had him, so I didn't want a heat wave or anything.
You had one bullet on him.
Yeah, one more bullet, he would have been dead. Like, it's a two-shot kill. It just, he had that rapid fire.
Why would you even have the Haymaker as, like, one of your five classes you're allowed to have? Doesn't make any sense.
I don't know. Maybe he thinks it's good.
Well, he's not.
I'm gonna have HC. What do you want me HC?
B.
Like through water?
You know when G-sliding was in? Just go check it.
I love G-sliding. Not seeing anything B.
I remember...
They might be going underwater
especially,
though.
Someone would probably overdrive and I would just... I could hit the G-slide like every time.
Yeah. It took some practice. He's by A, he's by A. Sitting on mid-rock,
I was necking.
A, mid-rock.
Oh, he punched you.
No, if... Ah, dang it.
I don't know where the guy is that punched you, but...
Right there.
Wow. Engagement. Regroup and go again.
I had the guy pinned in this one spot, because he was trying to blow up the HC.
Is he following me?
Yeah, but
they're still using VMPs without grip.
You know what you should have done? Sat in the spot. You know the spot? Yeah, you know the spot. You should have sat there, waited for it to come, because you know they're going to try to push.
I don't know the spot.
What's the spot that we normally go? Like right in the bushes where I should have gone.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, you want to hit A bottom? Yeah. Bottom on.
Yeah, sure.
This is a big round.
Fat round.
Oh, he's in there. Someone's gonna be doing something. Nice play, nice play.
He had a haymaker. That was a good haymaker.
Another smoke. See if he's gonna push.
We're out of time.
What to do?
Don't hold back.
You in A?
I got sound boost. There we go. Yeah, he just like, I don't know how he didn't see me. I saw him for a split second, I think. Like,
man's blind.
Oh yeah, that was him. And then he ran in, but he checked for bomb.
Yeah, he just kind of like.
Yeah. But then you were also there to pick up that second kill if I end up dying, so we were pretty good there.
Yeah. HVK is honestly actually really good. Objectives.
Yeah.
I feel like they're gonna go A this round. Just a hunch. I'm gonna watch them.
Probably. Tomahawk cross map. I'm watching stairs. A bit of stairs. If they come water, I'm probably gonna die. Oh, water. How did he not kill me?
Nice.
No! He heat waved me, but then I tried to heat wave. He's haymaker guy. I don't know where he went. He could have hopped out the window, but then he also could have ran in.
I really don't want to go in there.
He might have seen you. Had I heat waved, I could have gotten him. I kind of like panicked there. Because I was mid reloading, so I went to hit B to knife, stop reloading, and then I went to heat wave, but then he also heat waved me. I say water to A or some shit.
What?
Yeah, he's gotta be planting A.
Bomb is on.
Active, active.
Oh my god.
You got obliterated. Like, just completely wrecked.
Obliterated. He probably
That's
heard
what
it.
I said. Yeah, he heard you boost. That sucks. Probably, if he didn't hear you, he probably would have gotten it.
Switching operation ready point.
And it was quite easy to see, too.
Yeah, they have to buff active camo. Like, I'm fine with you being
good,
able
like,
to be seen.
Where's plant B?
Yeah, I'm fine with you being able to be seen by it, but I don't like how you can see him that easily.
It's just kind of like where one's bridge. Come on, yes.
The one could be
it's
flanking.
The jumping, I can't handle it.
If you want to push into bridge or something.
Push. Oh, he's back there.
My tomahawk's back
I
there
think
too.
He went to mid. He went to mid.
Watch the flank.
Bomb planted.
Yeah, go to our spots.
I think he went to mid.
Well, he's got to come now. My side. Two bullets. Let's go.
Okay, but this guy was like so one shot when I shot him. I like kind of.
Oh, that was their fifth point. That's our fifth point. 5-5. We get this next round, man.
That's why I was like, let's go. Come on, kill the guy.
Yeah, because I wouldn't be able to pick him off on that long run. I have heat wave, so if I see a guy, I'm using it.
We have defense. I'm going to watch B because I don't want to.
Do you want to watch like the long B and then I can watch the B flank?
What if they come wall run? Get in the water. Bye-bye.
They might be going A. I hate that guy, that haymaker guy, man.
He wall ran. Behind you.
Bombs here.
Wolf, fight for the win.
He's probably
good spot or no?
Just Arlok.
Arlok?
The luck.
Oh.
Just luck in general.
I'd be able to hear him. Let's go.
Let's go.
Yeah, I heard that too. I didn't want you, like, no offense, but the reason he left. The reason why I told you to be quiet is just so that I could hear that hit. Oh, they ended the game, man. Why do you have to do this? Like, can't you just finish that off? Like, holy. Well, I mean, first win, first GB random class. Hope you guys enjoyed. Be sure to check out our other channels. We're gonna be putting this on the main channel, Petrichor Gaming. Our other channels are Gunshot 501 and Clinger 7. We're gonna be working together on all three channels, so be sure to check those guys out and subscribe. Also comment and share. That share button really helps us out a lot. See you guys next.